I write a column for a daily newspaper. In other words, I'm an endangered species.
Daddy!
With three deadlines a week, I'm always looking for a good story.
Does anyone actually read the newspaper anymore? Mr. Wren?
Wow.
Sorry.
What brings you to the party?
Porter Wren.
Well, hello, Porter Wren.
Did you roofie me last night?
No.
There's something that I would like to show you.
This is about your husband's death.
Yes.
Simon Crowley was found in the rubble of a demolished building.
They still can't figure out how he got in there. The place was all locked up, and he didn't have a key on him.
Why me?
You found that little girl. Unless there was another reason why you came by.
What can I do for you, fellas?
You, sir, are having an affair with Miss Crowley.
You liked watching me, didn't you?
She's psychologically clever, you know.
What's going on? Tell me the truth.
I've told you everything, I promise you.
I had a strange patient come visit me today.
Oh, yeah?
She was very beautiful.
Never make contact with her again, you understand?
Open the door.
Mommy!
A man forced his way into the house with a gun.
I will not let my children be a part of this, Porter.
If you do not call off your goons, I will go down in a glorious ball of fire, and I will take you with me.
Are you really going to play this kind of game?
It's only a matter of time.
You scare me when you say that. I'm going to be with you until I die. How do you feel about that?